There are many books you can't find on library shelves anymore, like Catcher in the Rye, because they've been banned or challenged. The Lawrence Public Library decided to use trading cards to help people know what these banned books are and to support local artists.
Although they appreciate a good read, the Lawrence Public Library does not want the growing national list of banned or challenged books to be such a mystery.
Some of them are banned by public school districts, some are banned by whole state school boards, some are just challenged by different parent groups.
So the library decided to host their second annual contest for Banned Book Week.
We want to celebrate intellectual freedom and also celebrate the freedom to read.
That freedom is expressed through Douglas County artists' depictions of banned or challenged books. This year, of nearly 100 entries, there will be 7 winners. Their paintings are then turned into trading cards, the painting on one side and the reason the books were banned and information about the artist on the other.
He realizes at one point that he's the only Native American there except for the mascot.
This is Tuesday's winner for the book, The Absolutely True Diary of a Part-Time Indian. Both the artist and the library hope the information will help keep the books, at least, on some shelves.
The reason that these ideas often offend people is because they hit a nerve and they talk about important things in our society, and we should be writing and speaking about these ideas.
The library is encouraging everyone to come in and pick up that day's free card, and if you miss out, you can order them later online. In Lawrence, Jadion Thompson, 41 Action News.